Brian Elliott, picking up at the right time of the year. And the same thing with Jake Allen. He has gained more and more confidence with every game.
Back for Petrangelo. And then Bomeister is open. A long shot got through. Rebound, another chance for Steen. Calgary line. And now it's grabbed by Dale Yakupov. Yakupov comes in. He goes wide, trying to tuck it in, and a save by Elliott at center. Blocked by Tkachuk, now for Frolik. And here's Tkachuk two on one with Backlund. A drive and a save by Jake Allen. As Tkachuk had a great chance. And the Flames win it back for Giordano. And that cut through and a save by Jake Allen. And then Frolik to the line. Long drive, that was off the goalpost as Hamilton let it go. And now a shot by Giordano. To this side, Petrangelo in for the point. Knocked down now at the line. Brodziak, a shot, cut through, rebound to Reeves. And a save by Elliott. Just meat and potatoes hockey there.
Fire the puck at the net.
As Monahan knocks Petrangelo down. Now picked up by Pajarvi. A shot and a save by Elliott. And he gets in there. Leaves it now for Berglund. Berglund a pass. Schwartz a shot and a save by Elliott. To Barbashev. And then Yakupov. Petrangelo drifts in. One-timer and a save by Elliott. And a great setup by Yakupov. And he gets it out. Now Monahan. Good pass in for Gaudreau. And across to Brouwer. Shoots. He scores! And the former Blue Troy Brouwer, a power play goal.
Johnny Gaudreau is the main man getting the puck finally from Versteeg. You can see the goalie's in good position. And maybe that went off the shaft of the stick of Bomeister.
Mareko. Oh, Edmondson blew a tire. And Frolik and Tkachuk two on one. Here they come, Tkachuk. And he had it roll off his stick on a two on one. With 90 seconds left in the period. And now Schwartz comes in. Here's Schwartz for Tarasenko. Destin. Good step up there by the Flames. Hamilton now for Gaudreau. He comes in and lost the handle. In front again. Good play. And he'll race in there. Upshaw a shot. And then the rebound off Tarasenko. And a save by Elliott. And the Flames back in the other way. It's Tkachuk in front. Backhander. Rebound. Owen Brouwer missed a wide open goal after Tkachuk was stopped by Allen. And then Neil Yakupov in front to Parayko. To Barbashev. Wide open. And it was blocked. Gets it again. He scores. Unbelievable. Barbashev.
There's the first play. Blocked. The second one. Right in the net. It was defenseman Michael Stone. Brody's there as well. Might have hit the back of his leg. And then the hoister right high.
And now Brody for Frolik. Shoots it. And a save. Allen is down. Came in front. Good defensive work there by Brody to break it up. And he had his pocket picked by Schwartz. He lost it though. Now Brouwer gets in across. And Allen got over on the one-timer from Versteeg. And now Upshaw back to Bomeister. Sends it back of the goal. Now in front to Reeves off the left skate of Elliott. And Brody, his pass to center to Backlund, now in for Frolik. He cuts in, and Allen made the save on Michael Frolik. And it knocked away by Gaudreau. Flames back in. Drop pass to Brody, and a shot, and a save by Jake Allen. Center ice and Backlund. In for Tkachuk. Here's Tkachuk through his legs, and a nifty play and a save by Jake Allen. What a play by the 19-year-old. Sanford taken down. Yakupov gets it. Good play back. Bomeister, the drive tip. Rebound. Oh. And Barbashev. What a chance there on the rebound. And the Flames get it back to his winger Reeves for Petrangelo. And he waits. Everybody's covered. To Bomeister. To the net. Rebound. They score! And the Blues take a 2-1 lead. It may have been kicked in.
Brodziak tip. Elliott there off the right shin pad of Schwartz. I didn't think that Schwartz got his stick blade on the second one.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Bomeister fires it. That was off traffic in front. Schwartz again, a drive. Save, rebound. Steen, the rebound attempt up high.
Instead of come out with speed.
And now Sam Bennett, he dangles it. In the slot, off the crossbar. Now Gaudreau to England, and his stick lifted. And then Barkowski, he comes in, and they score! A shot off a skate on a delayed penalty, and the Flames have tied it at two.
It goes right off the skate inadvertently on Jay Bouwmeester, who's simply just trying to box out his man. I mean, we've seen it a million times. I argue about that call all the time because I don't always like it.
Now Steen wide open, a shot, and that went just wide. But now chopped at by Yakupov back in the zone. Here's Zanford with it for the Blues. Zanford, a shot off the back of the goal. Trying to get free, drops it off. Now worked by Goodrow to Monahan. Back to Goodrow, he comes in, a shot, and he missed. And then Hamilton and Giordano. Can't get a shot, blocked by Bertuzzo, and the Blues kill it off. Has it for the Flames. Long pass, Giordano comes in, and a good save by a very aggressive Jake Allen. Free. Flames come back in. Pass by Backlund. He gets it again, wide open to the net, off the goalpost, oh, Backlund.
He goes backhand, forehand, off the pipe.
A loose puck gobbled up by Berglund. Here come the Blues. Back in, 3-on-3, Tarasenko, a shot, and a save by Elliott in front. Giordano was up the ice but couldn't get it. Now he does. In front. Goodrow in front. Oh, what a right pad save by Allen on Monahan. Highway robbery. Backlund again into Brody. Now Giordano with it in front. And a backhander. And a save by Allen. Giordano. Pass across. Monahan. A drive and a save by Allen. He's been brilliant. To the net. They score! Off a skate with 2.5 seconds left. In overtime, and the Flames win 3-2.
The first chance, Pietrangelo actually blocked it before it got to Jake. And then just swarming like crazy, the Calgary Flames never gave up. You put it to the front of the net, the clock is winding down. And that's why late, you don't hesitate to put it towards the net.